Okay, so this bad boy is all finished. I'm totally amazed by the way that that pattern turned out. By the way, the pattern was done by Charles Deering at woodenvisions.com, and I'll either leave a link down here for you to click on or one in the description below if you want to see any of or the rest of his patterns that he does. The stuff he does is simply amazing. They come out so real and lifelike, and he also makes it so that almost anybody can do them. So, I mean, go check it out. I didn't do the frame in the video, and the reason why is because it's just a simple leftover scrap wood pine that I had kicking around. And I painted the whole thing black. And once the paint had dried, I had just run a small chamfer around the edges just to, the man in black, he's got to be in a black frame, right? So yeah, that pretty much finishes it off. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. And if you liked it, give it that big old thumbs up. And until the next time, we'll see you later.